Prepared. Yes, I am. I do not wear my seatbelt when I drive at all. Lately, I've been thinking about the situation and why I've not been wearing it. It's a very stupid idea because research shows that 70% of passengers that drive vehicles die from not wearing a seatbelt. So today, I'm gonna be telling you, I'm trying to explain to you why you should wear a seatbelt. Think of it as you have a loved one that lost their lives because they're not driving right around with a seatbelt at all. Vehicle crashes are the leading cause of death in the first three decades of American lives. In 2009 alone, crashes killed over 33,000 people, injured another 2.2 million. More than 70% of those were passengers not wearing their seatbelt. Seatbelt use is on the rise. Laws and educational and however you say that word, my English is terrible, I'm sorry, increases seatbelt use from 11% in 1981 2009 to nearly 85% in 2010. Saving hundreds of thousands of lives, yet among 1 in 7 people still don't buckle up. Why? I don't know. Me, I guess because I see people do it and I thought it was cool. But I'm here to you today thinking about it. If I lose a loved one to not wearing their seatbelt, I will be truly, truly devastated. So, with that being said, please wear your seatbelt.